Voting opened today for Pennsylvania's River of the Year contest, and we have two local waterways in the running. The Mon River and Conequenessing Creek are among the finalists. After a winner is chosen, local groups will hold activities and events all year to celebrate, including a paddling trip.